paid for by the Peter Griffin President Committee.
But Peter, why would they make you president?
Well, maybe it's because I can recite all 50 states in a quarter of a second.
Excuse me, sir. Are you aware that Peter Griffin is running for president?
Yeah, I heard about that.
Okay, well, I was just wondering, why would you vote for him, and why?
I think I would because I've heard that he cares a lot about our country's natural disasters. Like he knows about 9/11, and you know he talks about it a lot.
Brian, are you suggesting that 9/11 didn't change everything?
What? No, I was just...
Because 9/11 changed everything, Brian. 9/11 changed everything.
Peter, you didn't even know what 9/11 was until 2004.
That's not true, Brian. I remember 9/11. Heh, must have been a woman pilot, eh?
Excuse me, how do you feel about Peter Griffin becoming president?
That's a good thing, because he's a multicultural guy. Can talk in Italian.
Boy, you know, I've always wanted to come in here. And now that I got a mustache, the timing feels right.
Wow, all this stuff looks pretty good. Can we get some salami and...
Brian, let me handle this. Scusi. Babida boopy.
Che cosa?
Peter, what are you doing?
Speaking Italian. Babida boopy. Babida boopida babida babida.
Peter, you can't speak Italian just because you have a mustache.
Boopity bapa. Boba bibi boba baba bibi baba.
Tu sei impazzo, va vedete qui.
Boba bibi baba.
Sono stanco di te, ti do un pugno nella testa. Io giro con questa carne.
Why would you vote for Peter Griffin as president?
He's all about women's rights.
Peter Griffin on women's equality.
A woman is not an object.
Your mother's right, son. Listen to what it says.
Peter.
I didn't say that.
I'm Peter Griffin, and I approve this freaking message.
Excuse me, but why would you vote for Peter Griffin as president?
Peter Griffin's here to clean up the streets.
But mister, I need real money. I can't take a credit card.
Oh, I see. Cash only, eh? Eh? No paper trail, eh? What are you selling? Reefer? Crack? Smack? Horse? X? Shrooms? Dust? Meth? In my neighborhood? I don't think so. See? We had a plan for that all along.
Dad! What is it? What's going on? I heard a noise. Is somebody downstairs?
Oh, God, Meg, you startled me. I'm sorry.
Excuse me, but why would you vote for Peter Griffin as president?
Well, he's for equal rights, right?
Eventually, after many months at sea, Griffin Peterson and his shipmates finally reached the New World.
I declare this land Quahog.
This place is nothing but a wilderness. What are we gonna do?
We're gonna build a new settlement. We'll have a happy new life, and we'll have equal rights for all. Except blacks, Asians, Hispanics, Jews, gays, women, Muslims. Everybody who's not a white man. And I mean white, white. So no Italians, no Polish. Just people from Ireland, England, and Scotland. But only certain parts of Scotland and Ireland. Just full-blooded whites. No, you know what? Not even whites. Nobody gets any rights. America.
I'm Peter Griffin, and I approve this freaking message.
Brian, can I see that paper for a sec? Huh. That's odd. I thought that would be big news.
You thought what would be big news?
Well, there seems to be an absence of a certain ornithological piece. A headline regarding mass awareness of a certain avian variety.
What are you talking about?
Oh, have you not heard? It was my understanding that everyone had heard.
Heard what?
Brian, don't!
Oh, well, a bird, bird, bird. A bird, a word, a well, a bird, bird, bird. A bird, a word, a well, a bird, bird, bird. A bird, a word, a well, a bird, bird, bird. A bird, a word.